The opening of a new marijuana dispensary on Upper Peach Street is helping more than the patients. The Rise Erie Peach Store announcing the proceeds from the dispensary's first day will be donated to community shelter services. The company has a long-standing relationship with that particular group. The relationship paid off when the company made good on its word, presenting a check for $27,000. Rise Erie Peach is the second store in the area from Green Thumb Industries. Their first is on West 8th Street.